I just lost a work opportunity because Norton antivirus flagged up my website as malware. I haven't known this until today. Here's how you check. You're going to want to visit safeweb.norton.com and then just type the address in and then this should happen. Now mine's flagging up as okay, but what I had to do was click here to submit dispute, and then you can fill out this little form here and just select a new category and all the rest of it, and job done.